Theorem of Pythagoras. Mental math. Times tables. 12 times 12 equals 144. 7 times 7 equals 49. Addition. 88 plus 35 equals 123. Subtraction. 12 minus 29 equals negative 17. Division. 24 divided by 6 equals 4. Square numbers. Square of 4 equals 16. The square root of 16 equals 4. Cube numbers. The cube of 4 equals 64. And the cube root of 64 equals 4. Decimal addition. You use your calculator. 11.44 plus 10.07 equals 21.51. Decimal subtraction. 22.02 minus 11.75 equals 10.27. Decimal multiplication. 0.25 times 0.18 equals 0.045. Decimal division. 3.6 divided by 0.2. Multiply both with 10 to get whole numbers. 36 divided by 2 equals 18. Fraction addition. 5 over 20 plus 1 over 4 equals. Find the lowest common multiple. 5 over 20 plus 5 over 20 equals 10 over 20 equals 1 over 2. Fraction subtraction. 4 over 7 minus 1 over 2. Find the lowest common multiple. 8 over 14 minus 7 over 14 equals 1 over 14. Fraction multiplication. 5 over 6 times 2 over 4 equals 10 over 24. Simplify. 5 over 12. Fraction division. 5 over 6 divided by 2 over 4 equals 5 over 6 times 4 over 2 equals 20 over 12 equals 1 and 2 over 3. The theorem of Pythagoras. Give an equation for the following. We have 4 to the power of 2 plus 3 to the power of 2 equals 5 to the power of 2. 16 plus 9 equals 25, and if we calculate on both sides, 25 equals 25. Here we have our triangle, a right angle triangle. In a right angle triangle, the square of the hypotenuse, the longest side, is equal to the sum of the square on the other side. This is my hypotenuse square, side square, and side square. The theorem of Pythagoras examples. We have here, again a triangle, 18 to the power of 2 plus 24 to the power of 2 equals to 30 to the power of 2, and we have 324 plus 576 is equal to 900. On both sides it's 900, and if we take the square root of it, 900, the square root of 900 equals 30. The theorem of Pythagoras. We have another example here. We have a triangle, 104 square plus 78 square equals 130 square. Let's test this now. 104 squared is 10,816 plus 6,084 equals 16,900 on both sides. And if we take the square root of 16,900, it is equal to 130. Now we have to write an equation, so we're going to write n to the power of 2 plus o to the power of 2 equals m to the power of 2. How do we do this, the application of our theorem of Pythagoras? Peter walks 155 meters north, then he turns left, or towards the west, and he walks another 50 meters. How far is he from his starting point? We can use Pythagoras, 145 square plus 50 square equals to the finish to the start square. 145 square is equal to 21,025. 50 square is 2,500. If we add them, 23,525. Now you have to take the square root on both sides. 153,378,6165 meters is equal finish to start. Now we round this to two decimals, 153,38 meters.